this morning, you just want to look at the screen here and see the wild scene involving yet again Toronto's now infamous mayor Rob Ford. He is spinning some new allegations though in a new interview he just gave.
And Jim is here with more of the video and Ford's new claims.
Who says politics are boring?
It's certainly not in Toronto.
Not in Canada.
No, he gave his first interview since losing most of his mayoral powers. Rob Ford tells GMA he's been punished enough, but it comes just as that bizarre video surfaces. Take a look. This is Ford running through Toronto City Council chambers. This, he slams into a council member, knocking her over. Of course, he's been clinging to his job since he admitted smoking crack. He says he was trying to get to his brother, whom he thought was getting into a fight with hecklers. When that happened, the council soon voted to strip him of his powers as mayor.
But I didn't think they would stomp over democracy. That's dictatorship, and it's all personal. They aren't talking about my record. And all they did is stab me in the back, and over issues, same issues that I've admitted to, that they do, but nobody knows about it.
You can tell that's his brother right there. They look alike. Uh-huh. You can see the full interview with Rob Ford coming up this morning on GMA. That comes up at 7 a.m. And it's worth watching because you never know, apparently, what he'll say.
Or do.
Or do.
Or admit to.
Yeah.
We'll be watching. Oh.